This location is because of Nakivuo channel entering into the inner bed and any other rubbish going through to the Lake Victoria, causing heavy contamination.
The one with the new to increase the production capacity within Kampala. And that is why they were talking about another project, Wakiso West, which is made to bridge the gap so that we don't have any demand assured for.
We are talking about we want 30% of the civil works be given to locals. And also, what I'm seeing, the cementers and what, those are all Indian companies. I want the mood to cover like you. How you have this job
at the local company?
I also want that person to have 30%.
Now we are the company like Sogea. We have the contract. Somehow looking local, but we know it is foreign. How many Ugandans are there at the senior management level?
Either through association or a joint venture or nominated subcontractors. So that one, I'm going to give you figures.
Chair, this week. We don't have that. Let's talk chair.